Welcome back to Let's Play the Elder Scrolls Arena. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, and let's head to Stonekeep. 3 days travel. And blop, we're here. I have a staff of strength. A cracked sign, shrouded in dust, reads, "Welcome to Stonekeep. Surrender all weapons to the guards, for we are the keepers of peace." Well, I don't think that would be a wise idea for me to do that. What's this? Oh. Oh. Yeah. Rats can open doors. Did you know that? This place is creepy. Where's it come from? Oh! Oh, didn't mean to hit that. Swinging wildly, because that's how we roll here. I can't pull anything out of that. Oh, my! Oh. Oh, wow! Spells at death. Okay.
With you died our last hope for justice. Tharn is now free.
Yeah, yeah. Wow. Those were tough, huh? Light heal, Should I invest in some more spells or something? There were two more of them. I have gold, so Mage's Guild is here. We are aware. Palace? I mean, I know I'm missing it, I just don't seem to see where I am. Am I just outside the palace? I get the feeling that I might... Or just outside the gate. While the local farmers have been gathering their crops, it would appear the mages have been collecting a harvest of their own. The mages' guild is crowded with scrolls, relics, charms, and artifacts. Clearly, some extensive trading between one town's guild and another's has been going on. So wait, I was right by the mages' guild this whole time. I just want to see... find myself on this map. Oh, it was covered up by the words there. I guess that's a problem we could sometimes have. Let me in. You enter the Mage's Guild, a world where nature holds little power. Outside, the sun beats the land with heat, searing it clean. In here, however, strange flora lives year-round, competing for space next to the scrolls, potions, and other mystic apparati that crowds the guild's shelves. So that must be the way back out. Some kind of protective... What kind of potions do you have? Stamina, strength, healing, restore power, resist fire, cold, shock, cure disease, heal true. Levitation. Resist poison, free action, cure poison. Orc strength, wanderlight. Trying to get a description of some of these spells. Fireball. Well, we can't afford these things. Okay. 15 hit points shield created, plus 5 points every 1 levels. So in that case, that would be 35 points. This thing costs 62. Spell points. Yeah, I can cast that, right? This might be enough to help us survive maybe one more wolf. That was pretty brutal of them, throwing 3 of them at us at once. Okay. What kind of magic items? Ooh. It's just these. Elven belt, mithril belt. Out of curiosity. We can't see what it does, I guess. Not like the spells. So I will buy a shield spell. That shield is one of my favorites, very practical indeed. I'd be happy to sell you it for a mere 500 gold. About 400. I am interested, but I'll need at least 450 gold to close the deal. Shield is yours, sure. I just saved 75 gold pieces. Alright, so now We have shield. I don't think there's anything else I can buy. Gold left, 157. Think I'll need levitate? Get levitate. Now it's interesting, it says it can, you can float for 5 rounds. This is a real-time game, so how long is a round in, you know, 10 seconds? I don't know how long a round is, but... A discerning eye for the arcane indeed. You seem to be interested in a levitate. I'll consider selling it for 100 gold. 50. I will not tolerate this mockery of the levitate. Do not waste my time, child. Make a serious offer. I'll go back to whatever pit you crawled from. 70? Very clever. Archmage Spooner would call you a Archmage Spooner would call you a shining wit. Now give me a serious offer so we can conclude this deal, alright, kid? Jeez, really? 85. A good eye for quality and a shrewd mind for bartering. I like, my child. Here's what I'll do for you. For 92 gold, the levitate is yours. Okay, I've given you enough hassle, I guess. Alright. Now let's try this again, because we started off with rats, which are very easy, and all of a sudden ramped up the difficulty. Let's save. Damn it. Righto. Take two. How about our shield? It's like I have to double click or something. Success. You have a chance at failure, I guess? Came from that way that time. Last time I remember. Yeah. Well, sorry about that. Shield, protect me. Back, you cur! Oh my god. Ugh! Oh!
With you died our last hope for justice.
Wow. Tough, huh? They should have granted an invisibility spell, but I assume when you attack, you become visible again. And you're not gonna get, we're not gonna raise levels by avoiding everything. Well, I guess maybe just not go that way and hope we don't run into them otherwise. Sign. What was that noise? That mean my staff broke or something, did it? So I have health 37. Oh, I want to see this. Click, click. Took 3 clicks there. Two clicks there. So this is health 37, but I have a shield up. I did not open that. Oh! No pilfering. 77 gold pieces, a mark, and a steel helm. Twenty gold pieces, a bracelet, and plate greaves. That sounded closer. So you know what I'm thinking. If we can't get further out in here, go back to town, trade some of this stuff in, and, get some gear or more spells. This music's getting all jazzy on me now. Wolves? Go back to town. I need to be able to survive a fight with them. I mean, it would be kind of silly of me to assume. Of course. Now, we don't know where inns are, do we? Okay. We could just maybe camp out here. What time is it? About 10 hours. Enemies? Oh! Yeah, these guys are tough. They don't follow you inside, do they? Will he still be outside? Was just reloaded at this point. Enemies. Where are the enemies? What's that over there? What time is it? 3:07. Enemies. I don't want to wander too far away from here. Ugh. Annoying. I don't know where they are. This looks like a gate's not even big enough to let me through. Oh. I must have wandered off. Well, they didn't wander for far. Oh! I can deal with you! 30 gold pieces. Oh, and a dagger. And there's another... ahead here? I killed your friend! I kill you next. Sounds close. Are you gone? I don't hear you anymore. Ah. Oh, geez. All right. The interesting statues. Alright, Mage's Guild. No, I want to sell my stuff. Let me take a look at the stuff, see if any of this stuff is magical. The mark and the bracelet are. And the belt. So I got a magical belt. Do I? Where's the belt that I'm actually wearing? Is that, isn't it? That's not bad. I still want to identify it. I forget. I know red means I can't wear it. And let's look around. Where is an equipment store? Just any equipment store. I might be wrong, but I look west of here. Where is nearest store, actually? Check to the south. Oh, I was headed that way. Let me through. Yeah, this could be slow going for a little while. Oh, this is like... Isn't this a temple? You enter the Order of the Knights of Hope, and a cool, tall breeze follows you into the hallowed halls. You can hear chanting in the distance. Why do these temples always sound so spooky? Oh. All right. That was sneezes. Okay, here's an inn. Good to know. An inn kind of near the gates, right? Inn. I gotta ask for more directions. Pray wait, good sir. A bit south of here, alright. So if we were close to it, he'd mark it on our map. So we are not. Hi. I'm glad they stopped, because it would be annoying if they kept moving. If I could see your map, I'll show you just how close you are. Thank you. Kaizen's provisions, I'm guessing, is that. So to the east. On the other side of the building is the entrance. Yes. As you enter Kaizen's provisions, golden glints from the tall sun reflect off the many items of interest scattered about. Ah, can't save. Unless they make you just run outside to save and then come back in. $60. $67. One more time, then you'll meet my price. He's stopping at 69, so I guess that's his favorite number, could be. For his after work hours. 69 gold for the Greaves, was it? Steel helm. 60 gold. He's going higher with this. I think the price is higher, right? I don't even know. You must have mesmerized me, but you've got the gold if you're still willing to sell. Yes. Regular staff. Let's accept that one. That was mine still. Staff of Strength. I'm curious of what he'd want for it, but I don't want to inadvertently sell it by mistake. This is a regular dagger. Yeah, it's 1 gold. So I think we were already wearing that belt? I had a belt already, didn't I? So I want to find out what these things are. Means we have to go to the Mages Guild. Which is south of here. Oh no. No, it's not south of here. You can even write here if you want to. Okay, yeah, we're definitely heading northwest. Anyway, we greatly improved our armor class with these items. Oh good, we're headed right for it. Is that it? Is that the building? I believe so. Yeah. Behind you, the tall sun sheds heat upon the land, holding back the icy fingers of winter yet another day. Around you are arcane implements and mystical apparati. You feel a strange tingling on your skin. That's my favorite kind of feeling on my skin, is the strange tingling. From when I enter the Mage's Guild. Detect magic. What's the mark? I can tell you that is magical, but it will cost you 131 gold. What about the bracelet? Oof. Oh, it's a mithril bracelet. Ooh. What about the belt? You don't have enough money. Well, damn you, sir. Damn you. Straight to hell. How much money do I have? Too bad I can't haggle prices with identifying. 152 gold. We've identified the mark, at least. Mark of Wanderlight. 10 charges left, so... Works like the spell? Casts light, I think? And a mithril bracelet. That's pretty sweet. That's expensive. Okay. And I'm broke. There's nothing we want to sell either. This is like all we have in the world. I want to check with him to see what Wanderlight does. Creates a globe of light for 5 rounds per level. The light is a projectile. Alright. Just seems like a mage light spell. As you might know from Skyrim and Oblivion, and I believe might have been in Morrowind as well. Alright, so we're kind of broke. But we're now armor class 3. We need to find more mithril stuff and stuff to wear. I want to find out what that belt does. We're going to head back to Stonekeep. And, yeah. Try to get further in, at least a little bit. Fight wolves. Maybe I can run. Fight 2. Rest outside. Fight 2 more. I don't know. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.